let's talk about some dorks. This particular brood has been at the heart of British royalty since 1933, but it seems the old corgi isn't as popular with the public, at least, as it used to be.
Recent figures on the Kennel Club show the number of Welsh corgis registered last year fell by 10%. Joining us is corgi breeder Linda Roberts and her furry friend you've just heard, Helby, who's barking at a picture of another corgi. Good morning. Thank you very much for joining us. And why do you think, I mean, why declining corgis? What do you put it down to?
I don't know. They're a super breed. They're really outgoing, great temperaments. They're perhaps not as fashionable as they used to be. Mm. There's a lot more imported breeds and crossbreeds such as Labradoodles that are capturing the public's imagination. But they've got a lot going for them, and I think if we can just increase the numbers slightly,
yes,
I think they'll be on a more sound footing.
Having said that, you know, yes, that these crossbreeds are growing in popularity, all the different funny combinations and names, but some old breeds like Labradors and Retrievers, they're increasing in popularity, and yet pedigree like the Corgi still seems to be.
I think most breeds across the spectrum have shown a small decrease, so I don't think it's just confined to corgis. Let's hope that we can turn it around a little bit.
Are you worried as a breeder that you see such a decline that actually one day we might not see corgis? Is that what you...
Well, that's got to be a concern, and we do hope as a breeder exhibitor that more people will take the breed up, particularly younger people, because they are the future of the breed.
And tell us about Helvy. She's a girl, and do they make good pets? What do they like?
They make fantastic pets. As I said, they're really outgoing, great personalities, a big dog in a small space, so they're ideal for modern life. They take as much exercise as you want to give them. In general, they're very, very healthy and long-lived. So they've loads going for them, they really have. They're super pets.
Everybody associates them with the Queen. I'm going to be careful the way I put this, but is there a danger that corgis might be seen as an older person's dog and not as a younger person or a family dog?
Well, I think that's a valid point. They do make great family dogs. They're great with children. They fit in really well with modern life. So, yes, I think you're right. It is a little bit of a danger, but they are great family dogs.
Oh, she's behaved very well. Good job. Good talking. Thank you very much for joining us this
Thank
morning.
You.
That's all from us this morning. Tomorrow, we will, of course, look ahead to Andy Murray's final at the Australian Open. Have a great day.
See you then. Bye-bye.